Eight communities sent equipment and personnel to Charlemont tonight to assist with a trailer fire behind the Red Rose Motel. We received this photo from a viewer. The Red Rose Motel is a one-story building on Route 2 in Charlemont. Shelburne Control dispatcher Patterson said he knew the Red Rose was open but hadn't heard of any injury reports. He said the main building did catch fire. It was a trailer in the back. The fire was first reported just before 7 tonight.